As you have just seen, Barack Obama took the life of an innocent fly. That is the act of extreme, complete, and utter terrorism. I must say. Now I know what you're thinking. This is an over-exaggeration. But what if that fly was you? What if you were in Barack Hussein Obama's way? Then what would have happened? Would you have been swatted aside? And got that evil-looking death stare?
Food for thought. This has been John Kelly, reporting.